Okay. We're back, and I think I'm just gonna have to resign myself to the fact that my backlog in this game is gonna be huge because I can't stop playing it. And I don't want to do too much off stream because I want you guys to see the progression. So what I did was I went and found the jailbreaker's key. It was in a room that I just missed. No, I don't want to fall down. All right, well, okay. So anyway, I went and found the jailbreaker's key, which is what I need to open this door. Which we will use to drop down out here. So remember the other day when I was on that path there and I was like, oh, there's an item up there and I don't know how I would go about getting it. This is how you do that. The Bellowing Dragon Crest Ring. I've picked up so many things in this game that I have no idea what they do. Oh, the person that I can give these tomes to, by the way, is in this dungeon. The Grave Warden Pyromancy and the Kaylana one. Oh, right. I need to. What? What does that mean? What does males can perform female actions and vice versa mean? I don't know what that means, game. Can you please explain what that means? Where is it? Greatly boosts sorceries. Okay, well, so not super useful to us because we don't really do sorceries. But still, it's good to get. Oh, can I land on that? Oh, he's done it. I will applaud your message, sir. No! Wow, the timing. The timing was perfect. The hitting the wrong button. And back dashing instead of rolling off. Very funny. Oh, we're using our. I'm also using the Great Sword of Judgment. Can you just die already? I don't like these jailers at all. They reduce my max health. Oh my god, my souls are actually on the thing. Oh! Excuse you? You to stop that. No. Oh, I do need to go back up and get the Xanthus ashes. Damn it. So, once we defeat Osiris and get the path of the dragon, gesture, we can gesture here and go to Archdragon Peak. That's going to be like later game content. We'll have to, that'll be after we defeat Yhorm and Aldrich, so it's going to be a while before we can do that. I'm just going to sneak through this room. Hey, wretches, what's up? Gonna go past you. Anybody in here? No? Okay. Xanthus ashes. I hate that noise. There's nothing over here, it's just a big empty space. Oh, we're gonna have to fight this boy. Fight this boy again. But you know, not really. Oh, that was a long fall. So there's another thing I needed to do back there, which is go get the old cell ring, the old cell key. Yikes! Long fall. I like the profane capital because it's like an entire like castle buried underground. Yep. Me. Yeah, somebody else having a little fight. Yeah, because there was a mimic up here that I didn't feel like fighting. I remember. So don't like that noise. Crab walking, mimic. And now we have the old Selkie. Oh, basilisk's just dropping out of nowhere. That works. Just gonna get past you boys. It's all right. Big old giant. This is where I found the pickaxe, definitely. Oh, well, okay. No, no, the rats, they're everywhere. No! Love that I couldn't get out of that. It's real good. Kinda have to go back and attempt to get my souls, I think. Though, I know that at some point I'll be able to get back there from here, so... Really? Really? No, I don't want to be looking at you. Yeah, ow. Dance? Wow, 2,500 from that guy. This place is spooky. Hey, what are you guys? You have the priests of low frame rate? What are you? Owned. Please continue to be owned. I guess I have no frames. Rested coins. This place is like very reminiscent of something. Like maybe like Moria from Lord of the Rings. That's kind of got that vibe. Or the Deep Roads from Dragon Age. Is there really nothing over here? That dude's wearing Smough's armor. Didn't even show him die. Okay, so what was the point of this over here? Oh no. Am I being invaded? What's happening? I can't be being invaded, I don't have Ember. Oh! Okay, yeah. We're just gonna fight Yhorm. Oh, that's not a good sign. You know, I'm really dealing no damage to him. Yeah, I got greedy there. Look at him, please. Ow. Ow. Bad timing. Really bad timing. I'm running out of Estus and I barely touched him. Yikes. I don't want to be fighting him this quickly. Take a moment here. It really looked like that was something I could jump to. Whoops. I keep misjudging how far I can fall. Try jumping. You're very clever. Oh boy. Gotta be a way to get that. I really missed it. That's annoying. Also, let's do something quick here. Where's the ring, the falling ring? Silver cat ring, that's what I'm looking for. That way, at least when I'm attempting this, I don't hurt myself falling. I'll only hurt myself if I fall onto something I'm not supposed to fall onto. Thank you. See? Ah! Okay. Wasn't expecting you. Bad. Okay. Oh boy. Not really, a little alarmed here. I don't, no. Yeah, I knew it was a mimic. Okay, you're a weird thing. I don't like you. No. No. No, I was healing. I am confident that this is the way I'm supposed to go. And I'm glad I have this ring, or else I don't know how I would have gotten to this spot. What? I've got the ring on. I've got the falling ring. I survived this the first time. Game, you're playing silly with me right now. Oh, drink Estus. See? We're fine. I'm on the edge of a thing. It has collision. And we're good. See? Alright, I guess I'll check out this ladder. Aha! This is how you get to this thing. Here's the challenge. How was I supposed to get here? Okay, don't know what that is. It's disconcerting. Boy's a little stuck. Okay. So I don't think you're supposed to go any further that way. I hate this. It shows me something that I know at some point I'll be able to get, but not now. It's not for you yet. Brave hole. Yes, I thank you. Give me your secrets. Very front, try right. Another hall. I hear those things moving around down there. Rusted gold coin. Nice. You guys are really not making me happy. I believe that this is not something worth grabbing. I do not like this. No. Out of my way. Move your body. Heal. Something I can put on that will... Don't I have a poison bite ring? Yeah, so that note said try pyromancy. Not really helpful. You know. Like, I'm convinced this is the way you were supposed to do this. Like, I do not know how else you were supposed to... How did I do this the first time? There we go. Still very curious how you're supposed to get to this spot normally. Like, without doing what I've done. You're a jerk. Actually die. That'd be nice. You scared me, dude.